Here is your Lucas Oil race recap, and we'll show you how Tomac got it done. Start sometimes a struggle for him, but he was up front early in both motos today. He's on the inside here next to Zach Osborne and will quickly take over the number one spot.
But we've also seen in the past that sometimes a hole shot for Eli Tomac is not the best thing ever. He's more of a charger from behind, but this time around it worked for him. Anderson in the motor would go after Roczen. This would be huge for the title as far as that's concerned.
Yes, because Roczen, if he had finished second, would have staved off title elimination, but here comes the cavalry. Anderson gets by. Now you see Muscan down to the inside. Osborne and Barcia are there. Roczen would end the moto in seventh. In the races that have had heat and humidity, he has struggled in the second race, and taking full advantage of that is Tomac, who is now fourth all-time, or tied for fourth all-time in moto wins and overall wins in this class with the great Ricky Johnson. So the three titles in a row and the amount of race wins certainly making him an all-timer and for certain a future AMA Hall of Famer as well. Anderson will take second overall. Anderson had not had a podium in a moto in about three rounds, so that had to feel good for him. Marvin Muscan will finish third overall. Roczen bumped back to fourth. Osborne fifth. Barcia, Wilson, Plessinger, Bloss, Cunningham. Another good ride for the privateer. Rounds out the top 10. So those are today's results. We send it back to Will.